What's going on? It's been a minute since I've done one of these. Oh. Let's get into this. We're gonna call this social media and dating. Just follow me. I didn't write any notes because this is fresh, and I was talking to one of my friends yesterday, and they proud of me because usually, like in a situation that I went through, I would come on here and in that moment with all the emotions, come and talk, even though still valid in it, but. Now, I like this space I'm in here to talk about it. Still a little confused about it, the situation, but it is what it is. So for those of you who maybe just stroll on this video or have been watching me, I've been doing YouTube for a long time, over 10 years. I have two channels, this one, and I have a review channel. I also on Instagram. On Instagram, I used to have one Instagram, but I split it up because as you do this social media shit, you learn how to do it a little bit better. So I have one for personal, regular. I have one for the review channel. I have one for the jewelry that I do. I think I do one for food. Yeah, I got separated. I just want to keep it separate. Anyhow, I do TikTok. Very rare. I like to watch and post shit. I mean, like share stuff, but I'm not a TikTok. Me, my love is YouTube. Then Instagram, to share pictures, whatever. But saying all that, the bits and pieces that I share in my vlogs is a fraction of my life. Like any vlog, anybody you watch, is a fraction. And with Instagram, people post, it's a fraction of their life. Some shit could be fake, it could be fake, whatever. It's fucking Instagram. It's a fuck. Oh, God. Okay, let me start from the top. And for my with this situation, and what I'm taking away from it, I know that I cannot be with somebody that does not have a strong skin. Yeah. Because doing this social media, you have to be social. It's called social media. Look at it as, well, for me, I can't say it's a hobby. It's a hobby that, I've made great connections. I've been able to make some sort of income and da 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 da. But it's a hobby, it's something that I enjoy. It's just fractions that I share. On Instagram, you put up you put up pictures. It's a fucking virtual album. That's what it is. Well, that's what it is. So in dating somebody that's a YouTuber or Instagram or a TikToker or whatever the hell it is, you really need to look at it as, well, again, what it's to them. If it's a hobby or if it's their job, whatever. But respect that. But in that, respect the person and know the person that you're dealing with. Now, if the person's a disrespectful person, YouTube or any social media network platform does not make that person that way. They were that way and then they brought it to the platform. Follow what I'm saying. Now, bring it back to me. I am a one-person type of person. If I am with you, I am with you. And anyone in my life knows that. Not you who are watching me here. Anyone in my life, I'm not saying you don't matter, but you know what I'm saying. For example, just use Instagram. On Instafuck. On the real SARKAZZ, how much people am I following? Or should I go by who's following me? Yeah, I should go by follow me. I have 754 followers on the real SARKAZZ. Out of them 754 people, I know in real life 10. These followers ain't my friends. They're just followers. It's a fucking app. So if I'm dating someone or I'm in a relationship with somebody, so I get with this person. So now I'm not supposed to be social anymore. I'm supposed to not talk. I'm a lesbian, so a woman. So I'm not supposed to like any women's pictures. Oh, excuse me. Plus, single women, or maybe women in general. I'm not. If you are going to date somebody in the social media realm, do not come to them and think that their life is going to change once they're in a relationship or dating you. And when I say this, it means if they were not respectful before social media, they came up, that's who they are. Now, I am not a person that, I don't know what the word is. I misuse a underhand. I don't be dropping. If I'm with someone, I'm not going and trying to talk to no one else. I'm not going to nobody DMs. Just because I like someone's pictures or maybe I like their whole fucking page doesn't mean I want them. It's fucking Instagram. What do you think Instagram is? You scroll through pictures and you like. There's people that go and look through hashtags and shit and go, who got time? I'm in this shit and I don't do it. It's weird to me. It's weird to me. When I post a picture up and I put hashtags, it's to pull in the audience that, yeah, I want to see my stuff. I'm gay. The fuck? All my tags are going to be gay shit. What the fuck I'm supposed to put? Dogs, animal? I'm fucking gay. And so what if other gay women come and see me? I don't want them. If you in my fucking bed, why the fuck are you worried about who the fuck pictures I'm liking? Who does, yo? I have a problem. I really have a problem with it. Because again, you know, with on these things, you know, again, on these social media stuff, people post what they want people to see. When it comes to vlogs and all this shit, and you know what, people post what we want you to see. You're seeing glimpses of people's life. So then the thing is here, if you get an opportunity to be in one of these YouTubers in life or whatever, why are you going to be so worried about the little snippets that's on fucking social media? The validity of a relationship matters if I put you on my you have a story in a feed. So this is the story, the feed, no, on the feed. So if I don't put you on my feed, we ain't together. So if I don't put you on my feed, I'm not respecting you. What kind of fuckery is that? So then if we didn't have social, just take social media out the picture. Take all this visual shit out the picture. If you're walking down the street holding hands, you walking down the street feeling on my ass, people don't know we together? Why has social media become such a thing? I'm in social media and it's not a thing for me. Once I post up my blog or I post up a picture of an item or of myself, that's it. Yeah. When I pick up the phone and want to scroll through quickly to look through, you know, because shit, you missed on a lot of posts, you go and da-da-da-da, because I'm going to be social. That's what it's for. That's what I'm following people for, just that's what Instagram is. If you take the time to then, okay, using my, if you, you know, you're dating me and I like someone's picture and you take the time to want to go there and look through to see all the pictures I like, you have a problem. It's not my problem. That's weird. That's like my favorite word now. That's weird. That's weird. When I tell you, I choose you. I've never been the type, you know, in like being single, you know, my friends, you know, I'm single now again. Yeah, when I was single, oh, you know, seeing multiple people, my friends, you know, but that's never been me. That's too much energy. I can't date and talk to multiple people. That's never been my thing. And it never will be. I like to focus. If it don't work, then you move on. But I like to keep my, and it's like, yo, I cannot convince you of my loyalty. I cannot convince you of being faith. I can't do that. If you can't see it in what I'm doing, see it in what I'm doing, not in what's in your mind, bruh. And I'm talking personally for me, and you know, if she watches, she probably do. I don't give a fuck, because everything I'm saying here is valid. Is valid. Stop making these social media shit fuck up good shit. Stop. If you are going to deal with somebody that's into social media, understand that shit ain't gonna change just because you're with them. And when I say shit not gonna change, what they doing, what they enjoy, that ain't gonna change. You should just be sure that they are respecting you. And you have to talk about what that respect is. If I am, bringing it back to me, if I'm liking pictures on another female's page, that doesn't mean I want them. It means I'm liking their picture. For whatever reason, I'm liking it. And what? So you know, you get with a, you know, you get, you know, using myself, you know, so I get with this woman. So what, I'm supposed to unfollow? For what? That's not my problem. My energy is focused on you. So why is it that you would think that because you're not on my, on my feed, but you in my story, you in my vlogs. I'm saying bae this, bae that. The people in the people that are important to me know of you. So why is that not important? But you worried about what everyone else is seeing? That's some bullshit. You in my bed, but you wondering what everyone... Fuck, that's some dumb shit. Listen, I can't say it enough. If you ain't got your shit together, leave me the fuck alone. Leave me the fuck alone. Leave me the fuck alone. And I'm leave people the fuck alone. If you are not good with yourself, and when I say that, it's in every aspect. Nobody is perfect. Nobody is perfect. We all got our shit. But the thing is, it's our shit. Don't make that someone else's shit. I don't, you know, I don't like being, yo, never in my life, I am 45, have I ever been called a thot? What? A grimy bitch? No, excuse me. I'm a bitch. You, what? Baby girl. Jesus. Yeah, jeez. When I'm a grimy ass. Yeah, I'm a, listen. You want social media? There we go. I'm a grimy bitch. I'm a grimy ass bitch. I'm a dusty ass hoe. Because I'm liking someone else's pictures and I'm out here acting like I'm single. Who? How, Sway? You're not on my story. It's feed. Okay, I keep story. See, I don't even know the shit that is not even that. Story is the one that's 24. Okay, you're not on my feed because of this fuckery. You were on the feed, took you off the feed because of the inconsistency. Because we know an issue that I have, and you know my friends know, I do struggle with how I look, present, like what people may think. That's something I struggle with. Yeah, I can accept that. So I don't want to have you up there, take you down, put you up, because I don't want to be pushing and here I'm pushing. Oh, I'm happy, da da da, and I got all this fuckery going on. No, you're not going to be on my feed. No. I'll show you my story. 24 hours, yeah. At least they know you still current in my life. You on the feed. They see you in the vlog. So what the fuck? No. Listen. I can't stand when people set fires and be like, oh, shit. Listen. Listen. Again. If you want to get with people that's in social media, really, really be secure in yourself. Because what the fuck? I'm not, you like, yo, you, what is it? You're not, like, I'm gonna try, I can't take responsibility for what, you know, what you doing was wrong. I'm not doing anything. And I'm not going to own up to doing something that I know I'm not doing. Just because that's how you feel and that's on you. You gotta work that out and see why you feel that way. People, stop projecting your shit on other people. That is true. Hurt people do hurt people. Because, like, this shit, I'm confused. I'm confused. It's like, I'm confused. Because it's like, yo, I might as well have done something. I might as well have been in some chick's DMs to get all this. This, it makes no sense. Again, I would just say, you in my bed and you worried about me liking some woman's picture, and clearly they're in a relationship, and I like the couples. So why is it that you just want to, girl, work on you? Leave me the fuck alone. They even, what you call it, they even threatened me, but I'm saving all of that. And you know, because yeah, I've been through a situation like this before. Yeah, don't do it. They threatened me. Yeah. And I'm confused. Why are you threatening me for? I ain't doing nothing to you. What? Your mind is fucking with... Yo. Oh, my God. Even, you know, there's an acquaintance of mine, a friend of mine. Let me just go on. This is my friend because we've been a long time on YouTube. We never met, but we got a connection. How is it that someone that I never met physically, just by watching what I do in social media, understands something? She said to me, yeah, you don't put people on your in your vlogs on your Instagram unless it's serious. How come someone that I ain't even fucking with like down that level knows that? So yeah, that's my two cents. Still a little bit confused about the whole thing, because it's like, yo, I ain't doing nothing and I'm being called out my name and all this for what? For what? Because I liked a woman's Instagram pictures. So everything that I like, that means I want it. So like I don't get it. I don't understand. So anything I like. And like, why is it specific? It's like, bruv. I even reached out to the young lady who, you know, this person was like, oh, I see you like all their pictures. Oh, they ain't like, fuck out of here. Yo, I reached out to her because, yo, me and that young lady cool. It's another acquaintance met through YouTube. And because I had to reach, because I'm like, yo, did I miss something? Yeah, I reached out to her and like, yo, what's good? Did something happen? And no, baby girl. Oh, Jesus. Insecurities will fuck up shit. We all have insecurities, but we have to take control of that. Or it's going to run us. It will fuck up our lives. Fuck up good things. Buddy, that's my two cents. I've never dealt with someone with insecurities like this. And trust issues. I don't get it. And so to me, that's sure, you know, and this is why I say, yo, get your shit together. No one is perfect. But really, get your shit together while you were yourself. While I was single, I got myself together. There's things that I'm still working on them because I acknowledge them. And like the one I shared earlier about, you know, dealing with how people see me. Yeah, I can say that. 2 years ago, I couldn't say that. But I'm going to say that. Yeah, that's something. And the thing is, being that I know this and that I'm continually trying to work on it, no one can throw that at me. I don't know if you get what I'm saying. No one can throw that at me because I understand it. I receive it. Like me being sarcastic as fuck. If someone say I'm sarcastic, why you? I'm not going to deny it because I know that about myself. And I will accept the things about myself and own up to the things about myself. But I will not own up to things that I'm not doing. I'm not going to do it. So, therefore, yeah. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I know I'll jump from here and there and there, but yeah, that's where my thoughts are right now. It's like, what the fuck? Like, why do people just don't want to be happy? Why do people think, oh my God, like, I don't get it. So like now, this is a whole new thing. It's like, anytime, it's like, I just gotta keep adding shit to So now what, I gotta double check with women, like, yo, so how do you feel about women in social media? So how do you, like, yo, like, I don't get time for this shit. This shit is weird. It's so fucking weird.